Neil, we're in Wyoming on a prairie dog shoot. We brought 222, 223, 204 Ruger, but we also brought along the 6.5 Grendel. I know this is a popular cartridge with the AR market, but what do you think about it in a bolt action?
Yeah, this is probably the first bolt action gun I've seen in the 6.5 Grendel, and you know, it's a perfect fit. It's a real short action gun that Howa's got out here as well, and you know, it's just a fantastic cartridge for you know, kind of moderate ranges out to 300 yards, let's say, for animals like deer or antelope and smaller stuff like that. Obviously, he's working very well on prairie dogs too.
Fantastic. Now, I normally shoot a 6.5 Swede with your 140 grain interlock. What bullet are you loading in the Grendel?
This one here in this match load, this is 123 grain AMAX. But you know, for hand loaders out there, there's so many things that they could take advantage of here. I mean, there's the brand new 143 grain ELDX bullet that we just came out with. And that one works at basically, you know, a wide array of velocities. So at reduced velocity with the 6.5 Grendel at a couple hundred yards, it's still going to work excellently and provide phenomenal general performance on all those medium-sized game like deer and antelope and things like that.
Now, if you're not a hand loader, you also offer a full line of loaded ammunition for hunters and target shooters.
Yep, certainly do. We've got 6.5 Grendel, in this case, particularly in the match load, which is where it all kind of started, you know. And I mean, it was originally an AR cartridge, so this is a great combo. And this 123 grain AMAX was actually specifically designed for the 6.5 Grendel.
Excellent. So it's a 6.5 Grendel cartridge, normally found in AR-15, but is now available in the Howa Mini Action. And Hornady's got a full line of match and hunting ammunition available.